私があの子を守る。生き返った。ごめんなさい、アイラ。
Many people didn't like Aria until they saw this episode, because it made many people cry with the story of Aria and her mother who ended up becoming a yokai after several tragic events in her life. The good thing was that Aria recognized the yokai as her mother seconds before her departure, gave her the last hug, and said that she loved her.
幸せだった。